And I don't really get along, and every time I'm with Thabang, I feel like, I don't know. I love you too. This is for Melly. It's falling apart. This is for Melly because I feel like he's one of the, like, he understands me, you know. Sometimes with the girls in the house, I feel like I'm out of place, and he's the only person that literally understands the type of lifestyle, the type of girl that I am. And I appreciate him for that.
What a man.
I feel so bad because I wanted to do something for her.
No,
you
break her
asses, my dude. But thank you.
He's back on my
thank you, thank you.
I almost forgot head of house, imagine. But yeah, we made it. This is for my partner.